The VicEmergency website has been updated to make it quicker and easier for you to access emergency information and warnings. The CFA and SES warnings pages will now direct you to emergency.vic.gov.au, meaning you will now have one website to find warnings and information for all emergencies.